took my daughter to Disneyland, and next to Disneyland, there's a place. And yeah, you know what? I got to say something. At an ironic distance, everyone's like, yeah, Disneyland. You ever gone there recently? It's amazing. I'd forgotten how amazing. Just the level of detail is ridiculous. It really is like, wow, if you give an obsessive compulsive enough money, sometimes they do really amazing stuff. It's amazing. But next door, there's this place called California Adventure, which is also really fun. And they had this thing called the Redwood Creek Challenge Trail, and it's got rope bridges and climbing walls and slides, and it's so much fun, and she loved it, and she's running around. But at the far end of the Redwood Creek Challenge Trail, there's this thing, and if anyone has visited, you know what I'm talking about. It's called the Spirit Cave. And what you do, it's for the kids, and the kids go into the Spirit Cave. It's really well done. And on the far wall, there's this impression of a human hand, which you can press your hand to. And the cave lightnings and thunders and lights up, and this animation starts, and you're given your spirit animal. You're told what your spirit animal is. So you can touch the wall and be told you're a wolf. A wolf, wow. Or you touch the wall and you're told that you're an eagle. Oh. And they have a list of all the animals, and they tell you, like, the wolf is brave and, you know, fierce, and the eagle is proud and grand. You're like, oh, this is amazing. You can also touch the wall and be told that you're a skunk. One of the animals is a skunk. Why would you do that to a little kid? And I saw, by the way, I saw a group of kids at a birthday party, and they're all touching the wall. They're like, I'm a wolf, and this kid hit the wall, skunk came up. All the kids, you're a smelly skunk, ha ha. And he, like, you could literally see, like, the goth makeup forming on his face and all his clothes turning black. Like, there you go. Like, there it is. Future is sealed. And the mom, God bless her, tried to save it, ran over to the chart. It says that the skunk is creative and industrious. They're too late. There's no set of adjectives that are going to stop kids going, your ass is smelly because you're a skunk. No, it says the shit beetle is industrious, and it said shit beetle. We're done. I think we're done. I almost wonder, does the Disneyland Corporation, are they smart enough to know, look, we're going to need artists in the future, guys that are content with sitting in a windowless room drawing Ariel over and over again, so we should have an attraction that every eighth kid, it just breaks their spirit right there. So we can be assured a workforce down the decades. Skunk. Skunk's good. That'll do it. Yeah. I'm telling you, 20 years from now, there's going to be some kid, some grown-up man at a drawing board just, goddamn skunk. I was going to be a fighter pilot. Skunk. My goddamn skunk. I know. It's so sad. No. Oh.